This video will demonstrate the correct execution of the bear on elbows. So the execution and setup is very, very similar to the bear, except propping the elbows up on a low step, stool, or chair helps take a little bit of stress off the wrists and elbows, as well as a little bit of weight off the arms. So I'll get set up with my shoulder over my elbow, my hip over my knee. I reach my elbows long through the box, so I'm pushing my chest as far away from the box as possible. It's important that as I push my chest away, I stay long from hips to head and I don't scrunch up. So once in position, I'm going to lift my knees an inch or two from the floor and hold for 5 breaths.